Hi, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever met somebody or heard that some people keep batteries in their freezer? It turns out that keeping your batteries in the freezer is one of history's biggest lies. See, it turns out that putting your batteries in the freezer does absolutely nothing to extend their useful life. And as a matter of fact, it can actually harm your batteries. Both Duracell and Energizer recommend that you don't keep your batteries in the freezer. And those mamma jammas know what they're talking about when it comes to batteries. See, the reason why is because when you put your batteries in the freezer, you lower their temperature below the dew point, so they stay dry. But when you bring them out to use them, their temperature rises to at least room temperature, which is past the dew point, which means when it passes that point, condensation will form. And when condensation forms on the connectors, they can start to corrode, which will mess your batteries up. So the next time you see some poor sap has their batteries in the freezer, you set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.